हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वी आर डिस्कसिंग द क्वेश्चन गिवन एज अ करंट ऑफ 0.5 एम्पियर इज ड्रॉन बाय अ फिलामेंट ऑफ इलेक्ट्रिक बल्ब फॉर 60 सेकेंड। फाइंड अमाउंट ऑफ इलेक्ट्रिक चार्ज दैट फ्लोज थ्रू द सर्किट। नाउ वी नीड टू फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल फाइंड आउट द इम्पॉर्टेंट थिंग गिवन इन द क्वेश्चन, करंट ऑफ 0.5 एम्पियर फर्स्ट वन, एंड टाइम इज फॉर 60 सेकेंड, and amount of charge we need to find. Just remember one thing, we have studied the formula, current is equals to charge by time. Current equals to charge by time, remember this formula. So that's why charge will be equals to current into time. Now as from the question, current I is given as 0.5 ampere and time is given as 60 second. So charge Q will be equals to I into T. In that case, it will be equals to 0.5 ampere multiplied with 60 second, and result will be equals to 30 ampere second, and this will be equals to 30 coulomb. So our answer is the charge of 30 coulomb is flowing through that circuit. This is our final answer. So remember one thing, when you are getting question like this, to find out amount of charge with the help of given current and time, you need to multiply the value of current with the value of time.